There's a lot of planes right there, and I wish I could have shot them.
No water damage.
Encounter a blimp. What? Okay, let's encounter a blimp. Let's do it. I'm just gonna fly up here until a blimp arrives. Music got all up pretty fast. Completed encounter of blimp. Dude, I didn't even see it! Didn't even see it! take, like, any damage underwater? Can I, like, heal underwater? Oh, Fed sent me a GIF. A vertiginous golf? Dystopian steampunk mini golf adventure game? Hello? Alright, man. Is this multiplayer? Is this what we're doing next? Four person, man. Wow. All right, man. Fed just likes his golf games, I guess. Wow, two shots and I'm dead? Ridiculous. A lot of bullets behind me.
Yeah, it seems like you should just throw it on Congregate. Give it some badges. I don't have any games to play after this. Unless you want to try out Nidhogg Pet.
Hey, devil. I wonder if the blimp just comes at like a certain time or like certain kills or something? Question mark. Selected from the hangar. Hello? Hey, Dave Blair. Oh, the question. Kill a submarine. There's submarines? Thank you. don't know how you kill a submarine with a plane, anyways. Find a battleship and go explode. That's the plan. They don't exist. Where are they? Kill 20 enemies without missing? Can I just run into all of them? Do you have that game downloaded yet, Fed?
kill 80 enemies after death?
Because that would take forever.
I have this game downloaded, right? This golf game is like a gigabyte. Better be pretty good. Options? Full screen off? Yeah, do it. Oh, I have to restart the game. Okay, we'll see you again. Screams. Oh, I'm being invited to play. I hit yes, did I not? Click here to join. Absolutely nothing happens. Oh wait, wait, waiting for player. Yeah, okay. Those are some weird W's. I don't know the controls. I'm not ready yet, I don't know how to attack. Attack? An N?
I don't understand it at all. Alright, man. How do you throw it? That's how you throw it. How do I climb up the ledge? Come on! Beat this guy up. Unreal. Sometimes the buttons do things and sometimes they don't. I don't get it. Set level to max. He's doing that crawling thing. Oh. Okay, that's a hole. How many levels are there? Oh, he got me there? I didn't want to throw that. Once he's gone, I can't catch him. I might as well just run to the left and respawn. Unreal. That's all done. I don't understand how the fuck he's punching me. I just, like, put my arms up or some shit? Oh, you have to hold up and hit attack? He was, like, sweeping my legs, though, too? How's he doing that? That shit? I don't know how he's like taking my sword away too. There's so many things I don't understand. What? No. What? I totally did that attack. And then he didn't do it? Holding your sword above your head like that is either.
I don't know how he does that. I don't get it. Like, there's no way I can win once my sword's gone. Now I can't throw it? I just want to throw it really hard right there. Couldn't do it. Why can't I throw it? There we go. You have to hit them on like the exact same frame or something? Like, what the fuck? Can't talk and
I can't throw my sword at. What is he doing there? Sword! What happened? Get up there. God damn it. What, that didn't kill him? I heard him scream. What? Unreal! I had him there! And then it was like, nah. What? Hello? That's it? Okay. Good game. Quickly. Attack jump is FG. What? I was using NM. Guess it doesn't really matter. They're the same thing. Doesn't even let me respawn. I threw it and then I didn't. don't know what that was. What? I'm at the final... What? Hello? Totally dodged that. Not on his end, I guess. What? Yeah, I don't know about this online. Seems a little silly. Frog battle. What a game. Hard to see on this level. Ah, he wins. Thank you. Why did I throw that? See ya. There's like a window on this side. H's and M's are like almost exactly the same.
Ooh. Yeah, I don't know how he knocks away my sword like that. We're both just like attacking each other there. Why did I get up right then? Fuck! Dude, that's the money. That's the dollar sign. All right, then. A single player? Defeat all opponents. It's a lot of guys. See, I still don't know how you disarm people. Sometimes their sword just flies off. Am I gonna come in here sometime? Seems like you just want your sword at the lowest position all the time. What's the point of the other ones? So you can lose? Nah, I don't think so. See, that guy just got me from above. So what you just said is totally wrong. And you can't, like, move your sword while you're stabbing it. So, like, what? He didn't do anything there. Yeah, when we were first playing their fit, I was using I was using the movement controls for player one, but the attacking and stabbing for player two, and it just like wasn't working out. I don't know what the screen guy thinks he's doing. Yeah, there was no way for me to attack down. So as soon as my sword went away for some reason, You won, like every time, for sure. Because I couldn't attack down. This guy's good. All right, I'll see ya. I like his little roll finish there. Alright, I'll see you, that guy. No, he got me? He's getting me. Getting him. Spawns in way too fast. Thank you.
See you, that guy. Oh, I won't see you, that guy. Alright, now we'll see you, that guy. That guy wasn't too bad. This guy's AI smart enough to not fall through the clouds? No. Jumping while rolling just jumps, and attacking while rolling just attacks, so I don't know, man. This guy's good. Oh, not good enough.
There's a lot of these guys.
Yeah, that was good. Maybe it's when you get off the ground or something? I don't know how the hell you quarter circle forward while you're running. Oh, I just ran right off. He just ran right into me. He saw my tactics miles away. Oh. God, no way. That like last frame turnaround to block that. I did the same thing. I'm surprised he didn't spawn in there one last time. Yeah, it's definitely tap down. I just figured that out before you said that. Oh! bad. Oh! There, cartwheel just for you. Doesn't really seem that great. Cartwheels, what am I, like an 11-year-old girl? Come on. I don't need cartwheels. They must be harder if they're glowing. They're like made out of radioactive waste or something. I liked his strategy there, just duck up and jump. Oh, what? Impossible! Impossible! He's dead! I've got like three swords at my feet and I just couldn't throw my sword at him. That's all I wanted to do. Oh, he's too good! Oh, he's too good! No, he's too good! He's not trying to like move at all, just trying to kill me. I'm glad I ran right across that gap. Oh my gosh, dude. He just really wrecked me right there. Oh, what? I thought I had that. Oh no! Sometimes they respawn like really fast. Okay. Okay, they're glowing now. Okay. Why didn't I spawn there? Come on. Can confirm glowing guys are hard. Look how hard that was. Easy. Come back, kid. Good achievement. There's only three more glowing guys. Okay, they're just gonna fall off. That's good. Like how he gave me like another chance here. Come on, you wanna fall off the clouds? I know you do. Guys, good. No. No, get him. No, wait, he's got my sword. Damn it. His sword's gone? Okay. No, he's got to go. I gotta kill him. No! Get back here. Damn it. Unreal, no! He gets up so much faster. Throw the sword? No, don't throw the sword. Okay. Wow.
always gets me when I try to jump over him. I should learn to not jump over him. Let him win. My record against glowing guys is flawless. Really bad with the terrain here. Got him. Got him again. Ho! Home free. Man, that guy was a pushover. Oh, was that the last guy? No, there's one more. The ultimate glowing guy. I don't know what he was thinking there. Oh.
Glad it let me get my sword back there. Not that it mattered. Got him! Oh man! Just gotta get him one last time, yeah! Alright, that was a good fight. It's a good way to finish it off, I think. Time 3437. Time is at 3? Wow. We're gonna take a quick break and then I think we'll do some speedruns for that new game I'm working on.